King Mithridates VI of Pontus was terrified of being poisoned. His father, King Mithridates V, had been killed by poisoning at a large banquet while Mithridates was a child. Worried his mother would kill him so his younger brother could take the throne, Mithridates fled into hiding. He spent the rest of his life trying to learn as much as he could about poison, in the hope of protecting himself against the same fate as his father. He developed an antidote consisting of many poisons, which he would take small non-lethal doses of in order to increase his body's resistance to the toxins. Eventually, Mithridates returned to Pontus and was hailed as king. He threw his mother in jail for plotting against him. Mithridates wanted to expand Pontus into a great empire and sent his army to the west. He spent much of his life fighting the Romans, but when he lost the Battle of Lycus in 66 BC, he fled north to regroup. He ordered conscription to the army and began preparations for war. The locals didn't like Mithridates' attitude, so they rebelled against him, led by Mithridates' own son. Mithridates fled to the citadel in Pantikapaon. Surrounded by his enemies and his life's work ruined, he decided to commit suicide, rather than be captured alive. Naturally, he chose his weapon of choice, poison. Unfortunately for him, the poison wasn't effective due to the tolerance he had built up to it. Weakened from age and the non-fatal effects of the poison, he had to ask a soldier to kill him with a sword. His plans to immunize himself had worked a little better than he might have hoped.